How do we create awesome space or underwater sound effects for our music? Let's find out.
So getting the muffled underwater sound effect inside of DaVinci Resolve is fairly simple. All you gotta do is go to the start of your underwater scene and cut the audio there. Then go to the end of your underwater scene and cut the audio there. And now the audio that is right below your underwater scene, just drag this to the audio track number 2, 3 or 4, whatever it is for you. Then what you want to do is go to the Fairlight page. So in the Fairlight page, all we got to do is double click on our equalizer, activate band number 6, and then just drag down band number 6 to around 400 Hz. Something like right there. And then we can close this, we can go back to our edit page. And now this audio is muffled. So we cut out all the high frequencies, but we still need a proper underwater sound effect. And to get them, I'm gonna give you two options. One is free and one is the one I am using. So let's go to our browser. And then if you wanna choose the free one, freesound.org is a audio sound effects catalog that you can download from for free. Or if you wanna use the one that I'm using, just go to artlist.io. There's a link in the description. And if you sign up with the link in the description, you will get 2 months for free on your subscription. I always get my music and sound effects from Artlist, so I highly recommend checking them out. So let's say you got the perfect underwater sound effect, just go back to DaVinci Resolve, and all we want to do is go to this underwater sound effect and just drag and drop this to the track below our muffled audio. And what we want to do then is just cut this and delete the rest that we don't need. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna increase the volume of the sound effect because those are usually very, very low. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lower the music track just a little bit. I'm gonna extend this a couple frames at the start and at the end. And I'm gonna fade this in. I'm gonna fade this out. Same thing goes for here. I'm gonna fade this out a couple frames. I'm gonna fade this in a couple frames. And now once we've done that, we take a listen, it should sound pretty good. So, alright, there you go. This is how you would create the underwater muffled sound effect. And to get the atmospheric space one, let's just get rid of this one. And from the underwater scene, because this would just look awkward, and drag in this space footage. So the steps are very much the same. First of all, cut your music at the start and at the end, and then go to the Fairlight page, then double click on the equalizer to open it up, activate band number 1 and band number 6, and then you want to change the line from band number 1 from this one to this one, and on band number 6 you want to change it from this one to this one. And right now I'm gonna drag down the gain to minus 20 on both and bring in the band number 1 frequency to around 500, between 500 and 1k, and then bring in the band number 6 between 1k and 2k. So we cut out all the low end and all the high end. Then I'm gonna close this. I'm gonna go back to my edit page. And then once I've done that, I'm gonna drag in my space sound effect, something like right there. And then I'm gonna up the volume just a little bit because those usually are very quiet. And now once we've done that, this will sound something like this. That's it, there you go. So just to wrap this up, all you gotta do to get the muffled underwater sound effect is double click on your equalizer, cut out all the high frequencies to around 400, 450, and to get the space atmospheric one, cut out all the low end to around 900, and cut out all the high end to around 1k. To just have the mids and pair this with some high quality sound effects and you're pretty much good to go. So that's a wrap, guys. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, please consider leaving a like and a subscribe if you haven't already to not miss out on any upcoming content in the future, but also to help me spread out this video to even more people that might be interested in that specific topic. But with that being said, guys, hope you all have a great day. See you in the next one. Bye.